Hey folks, welcome to the show. I'm Keith Wallace.
And I'm Maria Valletta. And today we're calling our show, It's All About Air. Why? Because introducing air into your bottle of wine will create a maximum wine drinking experience.
That's true. And right now, this wine is just trapped in the bottle. It can't breathe at all. It's kind of like basically it's breathing through a little snorkel.
And in fact, I love when I go somewhere and somebody opens up a bottle of wine and you go to pour it and they're like, no, don't pour that yet. I'm letting it breathe. And it's like, you're letting it breathe. What's it breathing? Maybe the first half inch is breathing. But truth of the matter is, until you introduce air to the entire bottle, nothing's breathing. That's what we use decanters for.
Exactly. And you're just basically going to pour that baby in and watch this. You're just sloshing it about as willy-nilly as you can. All that air, just all that wine is mixing around like that. It's sloppy and beautiful. Look at that. Now, really, we're unlocking the flavors of the wine. And we're not just talking about those expensive elite wines or even just old wines. We're talking all wines. And I don't care if you're spending $8 or $800. This is essential to do. Maximize your pleasure. Why else would you drink wine?
Yes, plus it looks absolutely beautiful on the table. Yeah. Decanters.
Well, unless you're using one of my decanters. But then, you know, that's just me.
Oh, your little $5 pitchers. Hey, you know, I understand.
I just thought.
I like the fancy things.
Yeah, I just thought it wasn't good enough.
But it's
for you.
True. You need to release all those esters and ethers and aldehydes because that's what brings up the flavor components.
Absolutely.
And that's what you're tasting is what you're smelling.
People always ask how long they should decant. 5 minutes is fine, but 2 hours is perfect.
And you know, there's another component that's important when it comes to the air factor, and that is glassware. Let's talk about that, Keith.
Absolutely. Now, people will spend ungodly amounts of money on glassware, but you really don't need to. Save that money for the wine. What you really need is just a nice glass with a round bottom and a stem.
Yes, the stem is so important because that's the handle for your wine glass. That is the correct way to actually hold your glass of wine. And it assists with the swirling. Another way to get air into the wine and then the flavors up to your nose.
And you don't want to hold the wine by the base, because what happens is you'll heat up your wines and it'll throw the flavors way out of whack, just ruin a good wine.
It's true. Whether it's white or whether it's red, you don't want to change the temperature of the wine. Not to mention, if you're at one of those cocktail parties and you're eating finger foods, sticky fingerprints on the glass, not so attractive.
not so. I hope these tips have helped, and don't drink any boring wines, but if you do, make sure you decant them.
Hey, cheers.
Cheers.
If you have any comments or questions about anything you've seen on the show, please email us at uncorked@philly.com.